Hey guys, quick tip. So instead of measuring actual side to side of the existing chimney, throw in your trim pieces where they want to sit naturally and measure to that.